How to change the theme of your WordPress blog. Changing the theme of your WordPress blog is the easiest and fastest way to give your WordPress blog a new look and feel. To do so, log into your WordPress blog, go to the Appearance section, and then to the Themes. Go to the Install Themes section, and now you can search for themes according to keyword, author, or tag. For this example, I'm just going to go to Featured section, and I can look around to see which theme I like. You can easily preview each theme by clicking on preview. And this is just an example of how your blog would look like. So let's say I'm happy with this theme here. I can simply click install. And then click install now. And now it's successfully installed. I can activate this theme or I can preview it. Let's activate it. Most themes have its own options, such as this one here. This is a way to customize the look and feel. If I refresh my blog, you can see the changes take effect. To change your theme, you can go back to your Themes section and activate any other installed themes. So let's say I want to revert back to the 2010 theme. I simply click Activate under the 2010 theme. And now it's activated. When I enter my blog, you'll see the changes take effect. So that's how to quickly and easily change a theme of your WordPress blog.